everybody, and welcome to a new video, and welcome to the Christmas edition. Make sure everything's working properly. So, stuff has changed. Okay. So, Santa came. He accidentally knocked out two blocks, but I can fix that. And you're going to see this way later, and I'm recording way early for Christmas, but whatever. And I think he finished some quests for us by doing what he did. Let's check our quest book quickly. Quests getting started. So he gave us a scanner, it looks like. And that's... is that it? Is that all he gave us? Oh. Complete. Assume no. Oh. Did he give us everything from the quest book? Okay. Oops. Here's a little behind the scenes look. Because I'm too lazy to cut the edit right there. Okay. I have the copper ore. I have to harvest copper ore. That's easy enough. And then I get grout. Why would I need more grout? I have no idea. Okay. Is that really all I got from those two bags was block of emerald? It's a block of emerald? Oh, it's from masonry. So now let's look at our gifts. Ooh! What's this? A miner. Digital miner. 64 of what looks like a lot of trees. Why would I need 64 fridges? Even cookie jar. Okay. Okay. And it looks like all the trees. All the. I will need. For this episode. How convenient was that? Okay. I saw worms. Wasn't worms one of the quests somewhere? Oops. Gates. No. Forestry. No. There we go. What is this? Okay, that's what I have to do. Good to know, good to know, good to know. Let's just open this quickly and then I have to cut the video. Because I have stuff to do. Today is my birthday. Okay, whatever. I'll be right. For you, it'll be a cut, but for me, it'll be like a couple hours. So, I will see you then. Okay. And we're back in. So, what was I planning on doing? Okay. So, we have to move all these items into positions. So we need that, we need these solar panels. I forgot about the sheep in this pack. We need one of these, two of these. And then we're gonna go bring it over to our little mining area here. If chunks would load and it wouldn't be so laggy. The question is, how do we get up there? Oh yeah, there's a way around here. Well, I'm stuck in the chunk error. Let's see here, so it has to be this. With this on top. I need an empty hand. Thank you. It'll be this one this time. And then okay, so oh, okay. I need speed upgrades. Do I have to put on... There we go. Ugh. Materials. Oh, there we go. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. I know it's only been around 30 minutes, roughly, but It's been a couple days since I last played this, and I don't feel like playing right now. I just wanted to finish up the episode and call it. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is gonna mine while I'm gone. So I'll have stuff in the next time I play. I have to stop playing with stuff, 'cause I just broke it. There we go. So thank you guys so much for watching. This is gonna continue on while we play, because let's face it, I'm not gonna get anywhere if I don't have stuff. But why is it only taking that? I wonder. Just quickly reset. See here. I don't know. Okay, well. Do I want it to, like, all be like this, maybe? Yes. What's this? Are they on the other ones? No. And mod ID. Wait a minute, no, that's not supposed to be mining there. And 100. Minimum 30. Then, 50. Now it should be behind me, right? Okay, well. Okay, well, hopefully that's not destroying the base. So I'm going to leave this running, but I'm going to let you guys go. Bye-bye!